mob, it's your girl Sunita Chanel. We are back here with another video, y'all. It has been a whole week and I haven't uploaded. I'm sorry. I've been just working. I mean, there's no legit excuse. There's no personal reason. I've been working. I've been doing me, basically. But I'm back and I actually had no choice but to come back because you guys were in my DMs like, you need to react to this. You need to react. You need to react. You need to react. So today we are reacting to, as you said by the title, DDG's Take Me Serious music video. I was about to watch it. I was like, you're gonna watch watching. I clicked on it and I was like, paused it. Let me go ahead. Y'all want to react video to it. So let me go ahead and sit down. Sit right here in the video for you guys. So you guys haven't heard the music, the song, the original audio. Let me play it for you a little bit. All right, y'all, so that is my... So, today we're going to react to the music video. He said it was fire. It was going to be lit. It was without further ado. Without further ado, as I always say, if you guys want to see me react to this music video of DDG's Take Me Serious, make sure y'all keep on watching. Thumbs up the video, subscribe to the channel, and share, like, all that good stuff, and comment down below. And let go. Let go.
Look for me, damn, I want the line. Always in the north side, chilling with my other guys. You know what it's like.
Alright, y'all, so let's put this computer to get on, get the computer recorded, you know what I'm saying? And then we're gonna put this computer right here. I already know how to get it go.
Yeah. Hey. Listen. Went to Texas for a few days, wanted to scout out the properties. Looking like I won a lottery. None of that hate really bothered me. YouTube 3 years, and y'all wanna see me blow. Y'all wanna hear the flow. But this usually how I go. Bankroll, bankroll. The bank tells me my name. My life now not the same. I got money with the fame. PayPal with the transfer. Put my mom straight to tears. You know why I steered. She ain't paid rent in years. Couldn't park at the store. I got butterfly doors. One space need more. Somebody rather to score. My music is hot. Bitch nigga give me my credit. Sending shots without a medic. 4 bands for my eddies. My ex is ha 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 ha, they regret it. Yeah, nigga, I said it. 200 bands on my debit. Got enough education. I'm a college dropout. Same nigga that I thought be the main one begging for my clout. Yeah.
I mean, these niggas just, you know, they don't understand what I've been through, man. And, you know, I got all this shit on my own, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? And I'm just out here trying to get respect, but at the same time, it's like, fuck you, you know what I'm saying? But I guess this is me venting right now. Just whatever, though. Yeah.
Why you rapping about the money? I ain't never had shit. Told myself, don't quit. Watch how you get rich. Niggas see me in Pontiac, they don't never ever want to speak. Send a text, that's me. Nigga, I've been for weeks. I don't usually like go home, because I know niggas hate a lot.
I'll probably get shot. And we don't even got cops. Cold case on my big bro, but we all know Diddy. 10K real sweaty, guaranteed it won't miss it. Niggas really used to struggle. Mama really had to hustle. Two jobs at the juggle. But we good and I'm humble. Perfect client at the chase. I got a prisoner banker. Super G's on my ass used to be at Walmart buying Wrangler. Gas station 2 a.m. Bustin' Hershey's out the wrapper. Don't compare me to a rapper. I make more than a rapper. Go to school for 4 years. 50K be your salary. I just made 50K in a week. Take a pic for my gallery.
I don't really be trying to stall nobody. It's just like, you gotta understand when you come from nothing, you know. You gotta have something to show for it, man. You know what I'm saying? Where I come from, niggas ain't too successful, you know. So I like to show what I got.
50K in a week, man.
No boots.
That's it. Yeah.
Check neck, check wrist. They just with the Cubans. 100K on the ice. So I'm cautious when I move. I don't go to the club. Pussy is not that important. Through my contact sort. I got holes on the board. I notice. We don't talk too often. You gon' claim we was best friends when I'm dead and gone in my coffin. I don't hang around you niggas. Now you probably know the reasons. I be chillin' by myself out the way trying to get through the seasons. Niggas think I'm a goofy. Let me make a little statement. Don't come at me reckless. The video's for entertainment. I did this shit on my own. I got the check on my own. There's a flying in a drone. So you better watch the tone. 10K for a feature. I had to get off the bleachers. Why the fuck would you stay in school when you making more than a teacher? Nigga, I did it, I did it. Oh, God, all the glory. Could've been dead and broke, but you know, they don't wanna hear my story.
Yeah. Man, I just wanna say, you know, I'ma continue to do what I do, man. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna let these no-good-ass niggas, you know what I'm saying, try to bring me down and, you know what I'm saying, tell me I'm not good enough, you know what I'm saying? But I'ma just let this music take off and let it speak for itself, you know?
All right, y'all. So that music video was lit. I like the different kind of settings. He had like 10 different kind of settings. Then he had him at Chase. You know what I'm saying? Now that is my shit. If you understand what I'm saying, if you get the vibe, you get a memo. I'll give that video a 10 out of 10, of course. I mean, honestly, because I just really love the video. I love the song. So, you know what I'm saying? So, if you like the video, make sure I give it a thumbs up. I know y'all miss me. I'm back and I'm better. I'ma see y'all on the flip side, with the whip side, on the good side, on the dip side. But no, seriously, if you got a video, make sure y'all give it a thumbs up. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And make sure you guys turn on post notification bell. That's right next to it. And make sure you guys follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and all that good stuff. You get what I'm saying? And like I always say, we will see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.